Every guy loves the glistening shine of a custom Harley or that polished sheen of a high-performance big block hot rod, and we owe that chrome plating luster to people such as metal coaters in Mississauga. They not only do chrome plating, they also do satin finishes, nickel, copper, powder coating, polishing, antique finishes, and even die-cast plating. But to create that beauty on the outside, it requires a tough and dirty job on the inside. Electroplating requires large vats of industrial degreasing compounds, as well as etching solutions such as hydrochloric, hydrofluoric, and sulfuric acids to strip and etch the metal surface of every article they plate. To help maintain a steady flow of material through the plating process, metal coaters use a manual overhead I-Beam trolley to transfer material from vat to vat. And to feed the entire system and to take away finished products, they use a PAC-LINE C-250 enclosed track overhead conveyor. Electroplating staging racks are loaded and placed on the feed line, which deliver the racks to the degreasing starting line. Overhead trolleys are used to pick the racks and begin the cleaning and degreasing and eventually the plating process. The racks are transported through the required steps, allowing the product to remain in each vat for the time required. All products are then cleaned of the electrolyte and then dropped onto the unload conveyor for rack dismantling. This overhead conveyor transport system works around the clock, relentlessly moving material through this potentially corrosive environment. The end result is a clean, perfectly plated product that will serve its customers for years. If you want to see your own productivity line shine, give PAC-LINE Overhead Conveyors a call at 1-800-955-8860 and speak directly to our engineering department.